usually when you are receiving a present in the Middle East, you are sending the driver to open it up. He's coming back alive. I'm not going to make long speeches. I really, the last time I visited here in LA was in 1979. I was a lieutenant colonel in the army, and I was participating in a military course in the States in Fort Knox, Kentucky. And I traveled with my car when I arrived to this area. I have to admit, there were a few slight changes. There were such big changes that I didn't recognize anything that I remember from the past. I'm not going to speak much. Thank you for the honor. For me, it was an unbelievable experience to be engaged with such a warm Jewish community that is with strong ties with Israel, rooted here in the States, and caring about what's going on in Israel. Thank you very much for all of you. I can give you one promise. I will be your ambassador with the country and spread a little bit the rumors about your activities in our country, because I have to admit, before I came, I didn't know too much about it. I have a very good friend, his name is General Ashkenazi, who told me a little bit. And after I came, I realized that what he told me is completely true, every fact about it. And I wish all of you the best. Thank you very much, and have a pleasant evening.